after the animals, the keepers here need to know as much about them as possible. Over in Jungle Kingdom, there's a very important question that needs answering about another youngster. Today is a really special day. Bring her in, Kat, because I've had a crush on this little one for a very, very long time. This is a baby giant anteater. And you've called her Bella, haven't you, Kat?
I have indeed, yeah.
Where did the name Bella come from? Obviously, she's beautiful.
She is indeed. It's a mixture of my niece's names, Beth, Isla, and Anna.
Oh, how lovely. But there has been a little bit of confusion, I gather, over Bella. Tell me what's been going on.
So what we did is we sexed her at 3 days old. We saw she's a female.
Right.
But she's getting to the stage now where she is very much more developed.
Yeah.
And so we want to have another look to check we've got sex correct. It's difficult at times because there's certain little aspects that you can tell if it's a boy or a girl.
Yeah.
And without that closer look,
yeah,
we don't know.
I can't remember ever being so smitten by a little one. But in animal keeping terms, anteaters like Bella are classed as being just as dangerous as big cats and wolves.
Now obviously, let's keep her with she at the moment, she's getting quite big. And as far as you're being able to handle her, when will you stop?
These guys are a category one animal, so they're lions and tigers basically in our arms right now.
Why that? Because, I mean, they seem so soppy.
The claws are absolute monsters. They don't have any teeth, but their claws are just, they can rip termite mounds and anthills apart.
Yeah.
So the minute she gets any bigger, we won't be able to do what we're doing right now.
Right. So that's why it's important, as you say, to absolutely clarify what sex she or possibly he is at this very point.
Very much so.
Well, it's finally the moment of truth.
If you kind of take her weight on
your torso
there.
Professionally.
And what I'll do is I'll just hold,
want to get
hold those claws.
Yeah.
All right, okay.
What do you think?
We've got a boy.
Oh, Bella, what are we going to do with you? So, big question is, are the nieces going to now lose out?
Well, I've kind of been thinking for this occasion, if he was to turn out a boy, and I'm thinking Basil.
Well, Basil, I have lost my heart to you.
Where do you think you're going?
I've never been so happy in my life.
I don't care whether you're a boy or a girl.
You're still very beautiful, even though